Stage 6, Ancient History. Ancient history is an academic two-unit subject which provides students with the opportunities to study people, societies, and civilizations of the past. Students explore the complexities of reconstructing the past using literary, documentary, and archaeological sources. Stage 6 topics include Tutankhamun, ancient human remains, Sparta, Hatshepsut, and New Kingdom Egypt. In the Year 11 course, students study three topics, including two case studies and an incorporated historical investigation task. In the Year 12 course, students study four topics, including the core study, Pompeii and Herculaneum. Case studies and the historical investigation are two crucial elements of the ancient history course. Case studies are inquiry-based investigations into historical features, people, places, events, and developments of the ancient world. The historical investigation is designed to further develop relevant investigative, research, and presentation skills. Thinking of studying ancient history? To help you decide with your subject selection, here are some key facts about ancient history. Studying ancient history requires a certain level of English proficiency. Students need to be able to read, write, and comprehend texts coherently. It includes the study and interpretation of various and numerous sources. Analytical and interpretive skills are crucial. It is a highly theoretical subject that includes a lot of reading and a lot of writing. What are some careers in ancient history? Studying ancient history opens the door to many opportunities. These include occupations in areas such as teaching, archaeology, journalism, law, politics, and academia. The second image provides you with a more detailed account about the many history careers related to ancient history.